Hey Josh and Lisa, I just wanted to bring you along on the July Geo Challenge. Today is July 9, 2018, and I'm going to bring you along on a cache that's in plain sight. So the coordinates are taking me down along this alleyway. And it's a gadget cache of a sort, because you need a gadget to retrieve the cache. So we're going to try to find the stage one part. Right there, I see a little symbol. I see a G symbol for geocaching. Well, let's go retrieve it and see what it is. So, we're here and there's a tool coming out. Geocaching.com. Oh, has coordinates on it. I don't know if you can see that part. We're gonna punch in these coordinates and see where it takes us. So it brings me right back down this little alleyway. Oh, we're in within 10-15 feet of it. Okay, oh, gee, I wonder what this could be. Wait a minute, didn't we pass this on the way through here? Yeah, I think we did. So let's see what we gotta do. So, Does that come off? Yeah, that comes off. All right, we'll put that aside. Well, does that come off? Yeah. Just a regular old cap. Here's something in there. Well, since this is called Plumber's Bad Dream, I wonder if you gotta use the magnetic reacher provided to obtain the cache. Let's find out. Well, let's see if we have the ring on the end of the, and we do. Check that out. Yay, we got the cache. Now I just gotta sign the log, figure out how to put it back into plain sight. So that was Plumber's Bad Dream. The goal was to get the ring out of the drain, hence the plumber's bad dream for trying to retrieve a ring from the drain. Well, I hope you enjoyed that gadget cache, I hope everybody's enjoying making videos of their geocaches and their finds. So we hope to hear from you soon, and happy caching.